So going through our dental checklist, here's our dental tray. We have some eyewear, a mask, and gloves here ready for the dental. And then as far as our actual tray, we have 4 different sizes of elevators. We have thumb forceps, eyewear scissors, needle holders. We have a scalpel blade handle. We also have a 15 blade in our pack underneath. And we have some 4-0 suture. Then next we have 2 different sickle scalers. We have a straight sickle scaler here, and then we have a curved sickle scaler here. Or hand scaling. We also have a curette. So those are our 3 hand scaling instruments in our packs. Then we have 2 different scaler heads for our ultrasonic scaler. This is a subgingival scaler head, so this one is used underneath the gum line, and this is supergingival, so this one stays above the gum line. Makes the tips of them look different, you can tell. Okay, then this is a periosteal elevator. This is for creating gingival flaps when they are extracting teeth. And then here we have our explorer, so we've got our probe on this end to measure the pocket depth in the mouth. And then on this side, we have our shepherd's hook. Also, can be used underneath the gum line to check for patients. So over here, I've got our tartar forceps to manually remove tartar, first tartar from the teeth. And then we have extractors here for the doctors to use when extracting teeth. Last, we just have some gauze. We have some cotton tip applicators. And then our Pro-Fee paste for polishing teeth. That's everything in our packs.